हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हम आपके लिए अच्छे से अच्छे वीडियोस ला रहे हैं। अगर आप हेडफोन लगा के हमारे वीडियोस आखिर तक देखते हो और बार बार देखते हो तो आपकी अच्छी लर्निंग होगी और आपके अच्छे स्कोर्स यानी कि मार्क्स आएंगे, आप टॉपर स्टूडेंट बन जाओगे, क्योंकि प्रैक्टिस मेक्स मैन परफेक्ट। हम आपके लिए मेहनत से वीडियो बनाते हैं। सिर्फ हमारे लिए एक काम करो, हमारे वीडियोज़ को लाइक करो, चैनल सब्सक्राइब करो और सबसे महत्वपूर्ण बात, बेल आइकॉन प्रेस करना ना भूलो, ताकि जब भी हम नया वीडियो बनाएंगे या कोई नया अपडेट आपके लिए होगा तो तुरंत आपको मिल जाएगा। हमारे वीडियोस को शेयर करना ना भूलो। आपके पढ़ाई के लिए हमने एक खास ऐप बनाया है। इसमें आपके लिए होंगे क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, क्वेश्चन पेपर्स भी आपको मिलेंगे इसमें, और इसमें सबसे अच्छी बात जो कि MCQ टाइप्स क्वेश्चंस यानी कि क्विज टाइप क्वेश्चंस होंगे, आप वहां पे टेस्ट दे सकते हैं और आपके तुरंत मार्क्स आपको मिलेंगे, आपका परफॉर्मेंस आप खुद चेक कर सकते हैं। ये ऐप आपको गूगल प्ले स्टोर पे मिलेगा, सिर्फ आपको सर्च करना है माई बेस्ट गुरु नाम से। थैंक यू एंड बेस्ट लक फॉर योर स्टडी। Hello friends, now learn question answers of lesson number 2, location and extent. Question 1, are the sentences right or wrong? Rewrite the wrong ones. 1. Brazil is mainly located in the southern hemisphere. Answer, the above statement is right. Reason, some part of Brazil lies in the northern hemisphere while most of it lies in the southern hemisphere. Therefore, we can say that Brazil is mainly located in the southern hemisphere. 2. Tropic of Capricorn passes through the middle of India. Answer, the above statement is wrong. Reason 1. Tropic of Cancer passes through the middle of India, not Tropic of Capricorn. 2. Tropic of Cancer passes through the states like Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, West Bengal, Rajasthan, Tripura and Mizoram of India. 3. The longitudinal extent of Brazil is less than India. Answer, the above statement is wrong. Reason 1. The longitudinal extent of Brazil is more than India. 2. Area-wise, Brazil is bigger country than India. 3. Brazil occupies more space than India. 4. Equator passes through the northern part of Brazil. Answer, the above statement is right. Reason 1. Equator is a line where the degree is 0. 2. Hence the equator passes through the northern part of Brazil. 3. Equator passes through the states like Amazon, Roraima, Para and Amapá of Brazil. 5. Brazil has a coastline along the Pacific Ocean. Answer, the above statement is wrong. Reason 1. Brazil does not have a coastline along the Pacific Ocean. 2. Brazil's coastline is along with North Atlantic Ocean and South Atlantic Ocean. 6. Pakistan is a neighboring country to the southeast of India. Answer, the above statement is wrong. Reason 1. Pakistan lies on the northwestern part of India. 2. Pakistan is a neighboring country to the northwest of India. 7. The southern part of India is called peninsula. Answer, the above statement is right. Reason 1. Peninsula is a region which is surrounded by water from three sides. 2. The southern part of India is surrounded by water from three sides. Hence, the southern part of India is called peninsula. Question number 2. Answer in brief. 1.
What problems did Brazil and India face after independence? Answer: The problem faced by India after independence are as follows. 1. India faced many problems after independence, means after 1947. 2. Since the independence was based on the partition of India, due to which there were communal wars and fights between the two major communities of India and there was bloodshed. Many people lost their life, livelihood, shelter, etc. 4. Many of the people became homeless. 5. The big problem was resettlement of a large group due to partition. 6. Other problems like wars, famine, situations were faced by India. 7. India was also facing the problem of unity among different states and among people of different faiths. Now, the problem faced by Brazil after independence are as follows. 1. Brazil was under Portuguese rule for more than 3 centuries. 2. Brazil gained its independence in 1822. 3. From 1930 to 1985, for more than a half century, it was under a populist military government. 4. It has faced global financial difficulties after its independence. 5. It overcame global financial difficulties in the late 20th century. 6. Slavery was the main problem which was faced by all the American countries, hence it became an obstacle in the economic growth. 2. How are Brazil and India different from each other in terms of location? Answer: Here are points. India and Brazil. Location. It is located in northern and southern hemisphere of the earth. Brazil, it is located in southern and western hemisphere. Ocean. It is surrounded by Indian Ocean. It is surrounded by North and South Atlantic Ocean. Continent. It is located in Asia, while Brazil is located in South America. Latitude, extent. India 8 degree 4 minutes north to 37 degree 6 minutes north latitude, while latitudinal extent of Brazil is 5 degree 15 minutes north to 33 degree 45 minutes south latitude. Longitude, extent. Longitude extent of India is 68 degree 7 minutes east to 97 degree 25 minutes east longitude, while Brazil 34 degree 45 minutes west to 37 degree 48 minutes west longitude. Latitude line passes. Latitude line passes at Tropic of Cancer, while here latitude line passes at equator and Tropic of Capricorn. 3. Describe the latitudinal and longitudinal extent of India and Brazil. Answer: The latitudinal extent of India is 8 degree 4 minutes north to 37 degree 6 minutes north latitude, and longitudinal extent of India is 68 degree 7 minutes east to 97 degree 25 minutes east longitude. The latitudinal extent of Brazil is 5 degree 15 minutes north to 33 degree 45 minutes south latitude, and longitudinal extent of Brazil is 34 degree 45 minutes west to 73 degree 48 minutes west longitude. Question number 3. Select the correct option. 1. Indira's southernmost point is known as dash dash. Options are Lakshadweep, Kanyakumari, Indira Point, Port Blair. Indira Point. India's southernmost point is known as Indira Point. 2. These two countries in South America do not share their border with Brazil. Options are Chile, Ecuador, Argentina, Bolivia, Colombia, French, Guyana, Suriname, Uruguay. Answer is Chile, Ecuador. These two countries in South America do not share their border with Brazil, Chile, Ecuador. 3. Both the countries have dash-dash type of government. Options are military, communist, republic, presidential. Answer is republic. Both the countries have republic type of government. 4. Which of the following shapes show the coastal part of Brazil correctly? So the pictures are given 1, 2, 3, and 4. Answer, that is first one, which is the shape of the coastal part of Brazil? 5. Which of the following shapes show the coastal part of India correctly? So there are option 1, 2, 3 and 4. The answer is third one. So this third one is the shape which shows the coastal part of India correctly. 6. Considering hemisphere, which shape correctly represents the hemisphere in which India lies? So the options are given 1, 2, 3, 4. So these are the figures of hemispheres. So the answer is third one. So that is northern hemisphere. 7. Considering hemisphere, which shape correctly represents the hemisphere in which Brazil lies? So the options are given like southern. So options are given in it. Answer is that is southern hemisphere, means option number 2.
मित्रांनो, आम्ही आपल्यासाठी चांगल्यात चांगले व्हिडिओज बनवत आहोत. जर तुम्ही आमचा चॅनल सबस्क्राइब कराल, आमचे व्हिडिओज इतरांना शेअर कराल, व्हिडिओज वर लाईक व कमेंट कराल, तर आम्ही तुमच्यासाठी जास्तीत जास्त व्हिडिओज घेऊन येऊ. आमचा माय बेस्ट गुरु चॅनल सबस्क्राइब बटनवर क्लिक करून सबस्क्राइब करा.